Hey Hart, it's Adrian. We're celebrating Hispanic Heritage. Let's go talk to some students. Oh, hey Karen.
Hi Adrian.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm good. What are you listening to?
I was listening to Como la Flor by Selena Quintanilla.
Oh, who's that?
She's a Hispanic artist.
Oh, hey Will, what are you listening to?
Oh, I'm listening to Pitbull right now.
Oh.
He's a Hispanic music artist.
Oh, hey Phelan.
Hey Adrian.
What are you watching?
Oh, I'm watching a trailer for Bullet Train. It's got Bad Bunny in it. He's a Hispanic music artist, and he's really good.
Oh,
he's a pretty good actor.
That's cool. I'll check him out.
Good morning, Hart.
I'm Jared.
And I'm Parker.
Today is Thursday, September 15th.
And that means today is the first day of
Hispanic Heritage Month. It starts in the middle of the month because today is also the Independence Day for Costa Rica, El Salvador, Guatemala, Honduras, and Nicaragua.
All right, if you know so much, why does it end on October 15th?
Because that's exactly 1 month later. Duh. Please stand for the pledge.
Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here's Ms. Theobaldi to talk about a very important conference coming up next week.
Good morning, Hart. This is Ms. Cecilia Baldi in the Wellness Center, letting you know that Hart will be hosting the Dream It, Be It Empowerment Conference for Girls on Wednesday, September 21st from 8:30 to 2. This conference will be held in the small gym and a delicious breakfast and lunch will be served. This empowerment conference is put on by the Soroptimists, a global organization that works with young women to rise above obstacles, explore careers, turn failures into success, and create achievable goals. This is truly an opportunity and space is limited. You can come by the Wellness Center and sign up with me, or you can sign up through the flyer that has been posted on your counselor's Google Classroom. It is guaranteed to be an amazing experience. And now back to you guys in the studio.
Do you know about SOAR?
What's that?
Students Off and Running, they're going to be having an informational meeting next Wednesday after school in the library. Watch this.
For Hispanic Heritage Month, here's Hart TV's own Gabe Valle.
Hey Hart, today in celebration of Hispanic Heritage Month, we're going to be talking about Dolores Huerta, an important figure in history. So, let's find out why. Starting off, Dolores was born April 10th, 1930 in Dawson, New Mexico. Being the second of three children, she then moved to Stockton, California after her parents had divorced, being mostly raised by her grandfather. After having a rough experience going through school, although being a star student, Dolores started a brief career in teaching during the 1950s. However, this was cut short because while she was teaching, she'd see hungry farm children coming into school every day and couldn't shake the feeling that she could be doing more to help them. As a result, in 1955, Dolores began a career as an activist, and a few years later, she met activist Cesar Chavez, with whom she shared a common interest in organizing and promoting rights for farm workers. The two then founded the National Farm Workers Association, where Dolores' work included organizing workers, negotiating contracts, and advocated for safer working conditions by working out harmful pesticides for farmers. She even fought for unemployment and healthcare benefits for agricultural workers and continues to do so today. Ivan Gimavar, reporting for Heart TV. Back to you in the studio.
And now the news. Girls volleyball take on Stockdale. All games are at Bakersfield. Frosh play at 4 o'clock, JV at 5 o'clock, and the varsity games start at 5:30.
Varsity girls golf go up against Saugus at Vista Golf Course. Tee off is at 2 o'clock.
Girls tennis versus Canyon. JV play at Canyon at 3, and the varsity are right here at Hart, also at 3.
Hey juniors, how prepared are you for life beyond Hart High School? The state of California has identified 7 indicators of future success in college and career. Where do you stand? Today's Third Year Thursday will go over these 7 indicators and will show you if you are ready for success in your future. Head over to the Class of 2024 Google Classroom for today's mini guidance lesson.
Math and science tutoring today at lunch in room J1. All levels of math, all levels of science. Come on in to get the help you need.
Library night is tonight from 6 to 8 p.m. Free tutoring and homework help for English, math, science, social studies, and Spanish. Come on in to get that extra help you might need.
Get fit, have fun, make friends. The Santa Clarita Track Club is looking for high school students interested in training for the 2023 Los Angeles Marathon with students off and running or sore. Benefits include free running gear, access to dedicated coaches with more than 200 marathons completed, and VIP passes to local SoCal running events, including the 2023 LA Marathon. And the best part is, it's totally free. To learn more, join us for an information meeting on Wednesday, September 21st at 3:45 p.m. in the library, or contact SOAR Director Kevin Sarkissian at 661-877-7024. We hope to see you there.
11th and 12th graders, COC is working to revamp its College Now opportunities by offering short-term late fall CN course offerings from October 17th through mid-December 2022. These courses will be held either 100% in person or through hybrid offerings. Courses are open to 11th and 12th graders as well as community members and adults that are enrolled in COC. Students may check in with their site counselors for guidance and support. To register, 11th and 12th grade students should go to canyons.edu/collegenow.
A representative from Syracuse will be visiting our campus tomorrow morning at 9:47 in the library, and the representative from Grand Canyon University will be visiting our campus on Tuesday, September 20th at 9:47 a.m. in the library. If you are interested in attending either of these presentations, please stop by the counseling office to sign up and pick up a permission slip.
Clubs.
Spanish Honor Society meets today at lunch in room T109.
Chess Club meets today at lunch in room J3. Players of all skill levels are welcome.
Magic the Gathering Club meets today at lunch in room J3. Come learn this magnificent game. All are welcome. Now it's time for today's
quote of the day.
The Latino in me is an ember that blazes forever. Sonia Sotomayor.
Well, that's it for our show.
Have a great Hispanic Heritage Month.
And stay classy, Heart.
Let's celebrate who we are. Let the festivities begin. Vamos a bailar. La freedom.